6 minutes and about 20 seconds. In a little over 6 minutes, 17 of our friends were taken from us, 15 were injured, and everyone, absolutely everyone, in the Douglas community was forever altered.
Doc, for a school of
no, we're doing something very quickly.
Awesome. To the leaders, skeptics, and cynics who told us to sit down and stay silent, wait your turn. Welcome to the revolution. It is a powerful and peaceful one because it is of, by, and for the young people of this country. My name is Cameron Kasky. Since this movement began, people have asked me, do you think any change is gonna come from this? Look around, we are the change.
How old are you?
Nine.
What's your name?
Carter.
What does the American dream mean to you?
Well, them out.
Like what?
Just like we should stop guns, weapons, gangs, a lot of things.
That's right.
My name is Naomi and I'm 11 years old. Represent Cortland Arrington. I am here today to represent Hadia Pendleton. I am here today to represent Tiana Thompson, who at just 16 was shot dead in her home here in Washington, D.C. I am here today to acknowledge and represent the African American girls whose stories don't make the front page of every national newspaper. Whose stories don't lead on the evening news.
Tell us your
name. I'm Sydney Lane Ryer. I'm 13 and I'm from Baltimore. To me, the American dream means safety. I am very lucky enough to be middle class. I'm white. I'm not very much discriminated against. And many people don't have that privilege, but you know, still we all walk around fearing for our lives in our schools, the one place that we should be able to feel safe. The American dream that I'm able to be myself without fearing of being shot every single day of my life. It's not having to fear for my life when I walk into school or when I'm walking home from school. It's to be able to share my voice without politicians silencing me with their wads of cash from the NRA. And it's having the freedom to be alive.
I'm going to start off by putting this price tag right here as a reminder for you guys to know how much Marco Rubio took for every student's life in Florida. $1.05.
I have one more question for you. What does the American dream mean to you?
I see that something that shows me that I'm going to become something better than what we are already titled.
Why is it important to be here?
Because I want to feel safe when I'm here in school, and if the adults are unwilling to make laws, then we need to stand up and tell politicians and our representatives what we want and why we want it.
Thank you.
My generation, having spent our entire lives seeing mass shooting after mass shooting, has learned that our voices are powerful and our votes matter. We must educate ourselves and start conversations that keep our country moving forward, and we will. We hereby promise to fix the broken system we've been forced into and create a better world for the generations to come. Don't worry, we've got this. The people of this country now see past the lies. We've seen this narrative before. For the first time, the corrupt aren't controlling our story. We are. The corrupt aren't manipulating the facts. We know the truth. Shooting after shooting, the American people now see one thing they all have in common: the weapons.